Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. This is BBQ. Welcome back to another BBQ HD original. We are playing this game. Yes, as you can tell, it has something to do with Star Wars. I already played this a little, but not much. I'm not sure what to do in this level. Oh. Okay, I have really no clue what to do. I'm gonna change the camera view. Change the weapon. Oops. Okay. Okay, I guess no. Okay, so am I supposed to protect this maybe? Maybe I gotta take these things out. I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing. Chances are I might not play this game again on video. But I'm not sure. If you guys really like it, then I will. Tell me in the comments if you like this these videos, and I'll do more. I'm sorry this video is a little boring, but I'm not really sure what to do. Maybe I need to take out the satellite, I think. Okay, so if you know how to play this game, tell me in the comments below. Don't worry, it's not over. I know how to play it, but so I'm gonna go far out and turn around. Do I have to defeat these guys? Maybe. Shield generator. Oh, I gotta take out the shield generator. if you're a Star Wars fan like I am, I would recommend this game. It's really fun. Just type in Star Wars flying games and it should pop up. So let me get this game. So as you can see on the middle right, I think that's what it's called. My speed is going up. So I'm gonna try. Shield generator is dying. So okay, so we gonna go to the shield generator. Okay, so sorry if this is a little bit loud. Okay, so I have decided that this is the best way to go. And that's destroyed. Mission complete. Oops. Okay, I accidentally exited out a game, but that's okay. Let's go to level 6. Destroy 2 turbo laser turrets. Okay. So, we're gonna destroy 2 turbo laser turrets. I have no clue what those are, but we're about to find out. For this, we all use this. Actually, I'll use this. Where's the turbo in the laser turret? I think I found it. Okay. So I know some people's videos are better than this, but I exploded. Reason. Okay, so this is to move. The controls are a little bit hard to get used to, but once you get used to them, they're perfectly fine. Okay, so I'm gonna use this. It's one of the most powerful. I have half health. So I'm gonna test out the normal laser on this one. Okay. bumped into a plant. No big deal. Most people probably won't watch this video just because they don't like Star Wars or just because I sound boring or something like that. I'm just really tired. Okay, let's destroy. There we go. Mission complete. That was all I had to do. Number 7. Destroy 2 space cannons. Okay. I'm gonna do a couple missions then. Leave it there. Where are they? Oh, there it is. Okay, so let me speed. These are the strongest, but look less accurate. Okay. Actually, no, they're strongest. They're strong, they're accurate, but they just have not that much ammo. Okay, that's gonna kill me if I stay there. I just need to destroy one more. A cannon. Perfect. Mission complete. Okay, I'm just gonna leave this for the next episode. If you did enjoy, please, leave a like, and see y'all next time. Goodbye.